convenience. Today's video, I want to share with you some footage of Olivia, which is my milksnake. So this footage is a bit old, it's a few weeks old. I completely forgot I had it. I found it on my memory card. This was the first time Olivia ate a thawed pinky mouse. When I bought her for the breeder, they were feeding her live pinkies. And yeah, I can't do that. I had to do thawed because I'm so much of an animal lover. But yeah, I cannot do it. So here's the footage of her eating a throat. Oh my gosh, I can't speak. Domino. Look at Domino. So anyway, I'm going to share the footage of her eating that mouse. And let's get into the video.
Thank you.
video. I hope you enjoyed Olivia. I love her so much, and I hope you love her too. Remember that snakes are friends and not boots, not belts, not purses, not wallets, none of that stuff.